So here we have is a basic structure of an amino acid. What she's drawing right now is one side, which is called the amine group. And on the other side is the carbolytic acid group. Amino acids have side chains which are unique to each individual amino acid.